So I don't know if you guys saw this, but the dictionary, Merriam Webster's dictionary, is the latest in the string of let's just erase women in America, apparently, in the 2020s, because they actually went so far as to change the definition of both girl and female to basically just mean anyone who identifies as the opposite of a male.
Anyway, I don't know about you guys, but I just think this is so pathetic, the continuation of trying to erase women so systematically in society.